All right, I'm on my way to go pick up Nick and Garrett right now. We're gonna head to Pasadena because there's another new yellow skate park. These fucking things just keep popping up left and right, bro. I'd be saying they're like Kia Souls, bro. There's a bunch of them for no fucking reason. But yeah, this one actually looks pretty fun, unlike the one in Torrance that we went and checked out in a different video, which personally I didn't really enjoy that much. Fuck, I forgot to bring my board. God damn it.
You have 20 seconds doing all here. 10 seconds to do a kickflip.
Oh, man.
On the rough ass asphalt.
Hey, shit.
Road work ahead. I sure hope it does.
You got this fool in the fucking car. He's never been in any of your videos before.
He's OG, bro. He was in one of my first vlogs at the fair.
Go follow my YouTube at Garrett Nelson. Yeah.
Go subscribe to my YouTube at Garrett Nelson. Yeah.
This guy has been on a heel bruise, right? It's a heel bruise? How did you originally heel bruise it?
On a fucking ollie.
On an ollie down a little gap? How, wait, did you land primo?
No, I just landed straight on my heel.
Heel bruises are like, if you come back just a little too early, that shit'll come back like that, even on like flat ground landing primo or some shit.
It's been like a couple months.
Even if you get some ledge tricks or some
shit. I'll get a ledge trick. I'll get some flat ground for you.
All right, bet. I just checked the weather on my phone, and it's supposed to be getting real oppy outside. All right, you versus little baby, one-on-one. Who's winning? That fool always raps about balling, but he never raps about scoring, bro. And now we know why. I'm breaking in new shoes again today, so that's my excuse if I don't get buck. It's weird how, like, the second stair is way longer than the rest. And that's not me complaining, it's just an observation.
30 million, my mind in the trench still. Fuck a good, make a nigga, and I turn around. They got Brody, your camera, you coming home. Run it up from a scale to a microphone. Treat you all like a motherfucking Nike store. And you know he ain't there, why you hype him up? Anytime we have smoke, just pipe me up. Never know the outcome, so you try your luck. Get whatever you want when I'm trying to fuck. Let me tell you, nobody can't fuck with us. Put the four in the pee with the fucking F. I shouldn't up in the pain by my fucking self. Really need it if I ever ask for help. I just know I'ma blow up his life or death. I made all of them hoes, they never left. I'm way higher, I'm up in my altitude. I was broke, I woke up with an attitude. Now you play with the kitty and bash.
Can't wait to go get Dick, I mean Bev.
That fucking counts, I don't care.
It's so weird, it's so yellow.
Cause it's so yellow?
Hello.
Imagine he was like, I would do it if it was blue.
Okay, I think I might have just done the grossest thing I've ever done. It got really hot and I was fucking, I felt like I was about to pass out. I was so thirsty. And there was like 4 or 5 gallons of water that were like half full. I don't know whose they were, but I picked one up and just started chugging it. That shit hit in the moment, but now my fucking stomach's starting to hurt.
Why the fuck is this shit so low, bro?
This is like a Subway for pizza. Hey, they have you on the menu.
I never filmed the good shit, bro. I tried to bottle flip his Gatorade and it just fucking spilt my lemonade all over. Fuck.
I mean, it's alright.
Say that you a lesbian girl, me too.
Alright, we're gonna rate all the yellow skate parks. Or not rate them, but like a list of best to worst. There's Harbor City, El Sereno, Chevy Chase, the new Lake Street Park, Torrance, Pasadena one for today, and Echo Park, the little one. Best to worst, I think El Sereno, Chevy Chase. Shut the fuck up. El Sereno, Chevy Chase, the one from today, Pasadena, Echo Park, Harbor City, Lake Street, and then Torrance, because Torrance was fucking ass. What about you? What's your favorite one?
Chevy Chase, El Sereno, the one from today. I need to skate Harbor City more. I think I like Harbor City more than Echo, Lake Street, and then Torrance.
The reason I didn't really fuck with Lake Street that much is because it was like at a slant.
Yeah.
You can only skate it going one direction unless you fucking haul ass and then you lose all your speed.
Lake Street's pretty squished.
Yeah, we sound all privileged to have all these good ass skate parks, and we're just like,
we're just shitting on them all.
The coping is weird.
Oh shit.
This is my friend Jason. He's a 14-year-old up-and-coming YouTuber from California, but he wasn't always my friend. I don't mean that as in like we used to have beef or anything. He just started out as one of my subscribers, and then about a year ago, I found his YouTube channel. I started watching some of his videos, and it was weird because in a way, I kind of saw my younger self in him. Maybe every kid that age just sounds the same and is still trying to figure out how to speak to a camera, but I really did feel like I was watching my old videos.
This is my first real package from a company that's been sent to me in the mail.
What's up guys, today I'm doing my first unboxing video and I'm actually pretty excited.
But I remember being that age and I was trying so hard to grow my YouTube channel, and I would send footage to all these bigger channels just trying to get a foot in the door. Jason has a lot of potential and he's never once asked me for a shout out, which is why I wanted to make this video with him and hopefully send some of you guys over to his channel. But enough of me talking, now it's time to go introduce him to you guys.
Hello. I don't know what the fuck to say. I had a YouTube channel before I started watching you.
Yeah.
But I just posted, like, I used to upload, like, trampoline skate videos.
Oh, okay.
This is beginning of 2019.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did, like, little shitty videos that I have private now.
Everyone fucking starts like that. But a lot of your videos, like, in the last year, they remind me of my old videos. Like, I could kind of see my old self in your videos. It's weird. Yeah, I just found your channel, like, in my recommended, and I was like, this kid's cool. And then I saw you do late shows, and I was like, all right, he's really cool.
People, they're like, why do you do YouTube? Why do you YouTube? And they think I do it because of money. I don't do it because of that. A lot of people clown me for it, and I don't really care, but still, I find it fun to do.
When I was in, like, 8th grade, 9th grade, like, people were still, like, making fun of me for doing it and shit, but I would just try to laugh with them, because if they know that it bothers you, then they're just gonna keep doing it.
Yep.
And then it'll discourage you and shit, but, like, the same people that were, like, clowning on me, like, senior year, they were, like, asking me for tips and shit, like, how to get started and all that. You don't forget how people, like, treat you and shit.
Yeah.
I mean, you seem like you're doing pretty good just staying in your lane and shit, just doing it.
Yeah, thank you.
But you need to post more.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I know I'm one to talk, like, I don't post that much, but, like, you'll blow up if you post a little more.
All right, trust me. Thank you.
I see it.
Jason, my bad. The video's about him now.
Hey, how old are you?
Seven.
Seven? You know what trick that was?
Kickflip.
Yeah, pretty much.
He didn't even flick it. He did a pressure kickflip and he doesn't even know. He thought he just did a kickflip. Wow. Hey, let me see your board.
Here we go.
You fucking boss.
I'm a ghetto motherfucker, I was raised different. Couldn't get that back from her man's scope, cause your shit made different. I be with some robbers who respect when I say let them keep it. Only fuck on bitches who keep quiet and really keep it secret. I'm richer than all my ops together, plus all my blocks together. I miss brokers, all our hoes, we call our hoes just stop together. Me and two with you, you hang with him, y'all our ops together.
Ah, oh, that sucked. Don't count that. Fuck, no, no, don't yay, no, no. Yeah, slightly cleaner.
Ow! Oh! Oh my god!
If you do a switch, double tray, body varial, first try, I'll Venmo you $50.
Really? Alright.
Bro, I was just thinking right now, and I remember my old ass car. I used to have to play music through a fucking Bluetooth speaker while I was driving, bro. I fucking hated that car, but I low-key miss it, bro. No AC, duct tape on the back window. The fucking passenger door even broke at one point. I had to, like, tie it shut and make everyone jump through the window. I'd go back in a fucking heartbeat, though, bro. Like, I would not be embarrassed being seen in that car. I know other people that had to drive my car were, like, embarrassed having to go to work and shit in it. The car you drive does not matter, bro. It matters the person inside. Unless it's a fucking Kia Soul, yeah, bro. Get the fuck out of here. What the fuck? It's not even a car, bro. Just take the bus,
I'm
homie.
I'm in a bad mood, so I feel like dumping today. Yeah, I'm a bad move. I'ma dump at his face. Keep the toolie by my side. Feel like Ratchet and Clank. Yeah.
When you bought this car, were there any other colors available, or you like this one?
Dude, they're gonna hate me.